Welcome back to another ERLC video, ModernBlox Squad. Today, I actually am going to go to the post office to get some packages here. Just going to drive past the police department. But, oh my gosh. He was just sitting there. He's targeting me. Dude, oh my goodness. Alright, let's pull over here. See what this rookie officer wants. Alright, yes, officer, what do you want? You hit my car. You're paying for that. I'm calling your supervisor. You're gonna pay for that. And actually, honestly, I'm moving. I own this planet, alright? I own this car too. See, my license plate says Karen, that's my name, okay? So I'm gonna go get some packages like I came here for. So you can just go away, leave me alone. Alright, let me see. Actually, I like this uniform. I'll take one of those. He's following me. I own this place, and it says workers only, so you can just leave, okay? I'm gonna grab some of these packages. What else do I need? I think I need some more mail. Alright, over here. There's some mail. Need to open some of that up, because I just get so bored stuck up at home. I'm a ninja Karen, okay? I can jump over this stuff, so don't even try me, officer. Well, we got what we needed, so we could probably just leave now. I just crashed into the light pole. You know, actually, that was his fault. He's gonna pay for that. Alright. Is he following me, even? I don't see him. I think we lost him. Oh, he's right there. I'm gonna keep going. This is so funny. The cop's trying to get me. Oh my gosh. I'm about to spin out, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just hit a tree. Oh my gosh, guys. Alright, I'm gonna try and hide in the bush. He's paying for that, too. That was his fault. I crashed. That was his fault. Okay, I think he sees me. Okay, I don't think he saw me. I'm just gonna go. Just gonna slowly hide in another bush over here. Oh, he saw me. Officer, I own this planet, so I don't even know what you're doing, okay? I own this place. Stop right now. I'm gonna fire you once I talk to the president. He's gonna fire you. Why do you have your police shield out? I don't have anything. All I have is a drill and some mail eyes. Seriously? No. This is outrageous. No. Tase me, I dare you. I dare you to tase me. Try. Wow. You literally just... Excuse me, officer, what are you doing right now? I demand you to get me out of these handcuffs right now. I don't know who you think you are or what you are doing, but get me out of these right now. This is unbelievable. Yeah, I know I have the right to remain silent. You don't need to tell me my rights. Remember, I own this world. I already know this stuff. Whatever. I don't care. I'm just gonna walk away. I don't even care. This is just totally outrageous. This is just unbelievable. You're gonna tase me again? You're gonna tase... Wow, this is police... Uh-uh. No, this is not okay. Mm-mm. Get me out of these right now. Get me out of these right now. What are you calling dispatch for? Am I too crazy? Do you need some extra units over here? I don't even think so. Yeah, you're right, I'm in custody, and your supervisor's gonna be hearing about this. You just broke my nose. Oh my gosh, my face is halfway through this sign. Officer, that... I don't even know. Just put me in your car and just take me to wherever you're gonna take me. Ugly face, seriously? Do you want me to even get started on yours, bro? Put me in the car. Just hurry up. These handcuffs are hurting me. My car is not ugly. It's beautiful. My car is so beautiful. This is unbelievable. I can't believe this is happening to me. That is going to be it for today's video, Modern Black Squad. I hope you enjoyed today's ERLC video. Shout out to Siam for being the awesome cop that he is in today's video. He helps out so much with most of the videos. And DeAndre, he was awesome. This was his video idea, so that was pretty great. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, join our group and Discord server. And I'll be catching you guys in the next one. See ya.